Jo. Oh. Oh, weil ich das ja auch auf YouTube packe, labere ich jetzt erstmal mit mir selber.
Mach das.
Also einmal ein wunderschönen Hallo. Danke, dass ihr so zahlreich eingeschaltet habt. Nach meiner kurzfristigen Ankündigung. Heute geht's hier rum. Epics Garten. Diese Packung habe ich leider schon aufgemacht. Kann euch zeigen, was das Beste war, was ich rausgezogen habe. Eine Blaiwu Legend mit einem Mint von 420. Das ist eine Zahl, die man sich gönnen kann. Ich sehe doch mal eine Printline bei hier. Aber die sind nicht so schlimm wie deine. Nebenbei ist noch der
Das ist
OP.
übertrieben.
Nebenbei ist noch der OP hier im Discord. Guckt auch rein. Ihr wollt unbedingt dabei sein. Heute geht es um diese zwei schönen Packungen. Auf der Jagd nach den Centurions oder natürlich den Signatures. Und ja, mal einfach mal rein. Bist drin?
Ich muss mich erstmal anmelden.
Oi, dann warte. Wir sind aber auch schon. Ja. Jetzt muss ich gleich nur aufpassen,
So.
wie ich die aufmache. Dass du mir die nicht wegscannst. So.
Ja.
Legen wir mal los.
Also nicht nur ich, sondern auch die anderen, die nicht wegscannen.
Die zahlreich Milliarden. So, 50 Packungen pro Karton. Fangen wir an mit der ersten. Ich hoffe, ihr seid auch alle rein. Ui, ein neuer Follow, It's Blue, Hallöchen. So, da haben wir, wie heißen die? Anthrazit Cold Zero. Twists. Gucken, dass ich die auch in die Kamera halte hier. Halt mich. Junior. Jetzt habe ich schon gespoilert. Ein Dupree. Oh Mann. Die Mints sind mal hoch. 7000. Wenn man blamed. 1330. Sehr begrenzten Platz, dass ich hier alle liegen lassen kann. Bevor sich einer denkt, dass das hier ganz komische Flecken sind, das ist ein schwarzer Untergrund, das ist normal, das passiert irgendwann einfach. Aber jetzt
Bist du
blöd.
dir sicher, dass es
Good
einfach
luck.
passiert?
Give you viewers in a minute. Make sure not to show the back of the cards. Yeah, no, I know. The QR codes. Sure, I talk in English then. My music is louder than my voice. Okay, then. I have to fix that. Thanks for the news. Should be better now. Now the music is off. Okay. I could do that. So. Is that better now? Test? Ja, yeah, it must be better. So. Oh. Chill. Oh man, thank you. Thank you very much. Let's wait a minute or two. Maybe they will come on to two more views. Definitely need something to drink. So then this will be my first English stream slash video. And here they come. Yeah, I opened this last week. This came before. It was one order, but they shipped it in two. So, I can show the best pull I got. It was the only legend I got. It's a Zaiwu Mint 420. Master Quaso, thanks for the follow. I think that's a good pull. Mint 420? I don't know. Yeah, one is best I know. It's this magnetic card case. It's from Amazon. There's just one magnet and two nozzles to clip it in. Easy to open, easy to close. Can stand up. Yeah, that direction. Pretty sturdy. So let's open the second pack. Vera, easy for ants, next, JKS, the Headshot Master, JKS, nice. Basically the same, I've got like 30, 15 of them sitting in front of me now. Yeah, I think that's the same as all. Let's get in the next pack. Oh, I think that's my first Kenyas. Marowak, Paragon, holding them right here. Tarik, and a simple assist allies, okay. It's my second one of these. Let's open another pack. Fourth already. And we got a Frozen. Another simple, but a normal one. The first one. A Complexity. JKS. And a Mousebots. A nasty Mousebots. Three or four print lines. Four. Can you see them? One focus.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You can see them. Oh, nasty. That's my first one with these kinds of print lines, and there's a bend on the top. Can you see that? Yes. It's even bent. What the fuck? When mint 1600 is so bad, I don't know if I want a 7000. That's my first drops card. They all have kind of this little bend in the top. My first Navi card. My first Topson. Now the big collection is getting full. A Brawlan and a Team Vitality. Without, nah, One print line at the top. Oh, you can't see that on camera. I'm not sure if I even want to sell them already, but yeah, would come back to you guys. Petrus123, thanks for the follow. Let's see what the next pack has for us. A Grim, never seen this guy. I'm a bit out of the esports scene. Sedarian, thanks for the follow. Hello and welcome. A Tizian, nice. Next one of big. Grims, I already got two of them. This is a Graphite Electronic, nice. And another team logo, Furia. That has not a single print line, but it has this tiny band at the top. I don't know. Yeah, you can see it. Just at the mint name. So this must be a factory issue or something when they get cut. Don't spoil the workout. A perfecto. Goldie T, thanks for the follow. A Misuta. Kerrigan. Again, a Furia. What? A Xantaris kill machine, but someone slit this card with a razor blade. Can you... What? I just can rip this card. What the fuck? I want my money back. Someone got a Pokemon card like that. I think he would end his life. Don't end your life. By the way, there's every time a reason to live. Yeah, they're getting worse. It's only mint 1400. What the fuck? It's kind of a low mint. It's not a low mint, but you definitely can say that's a low mint if I have already pulled a 7000 mint. Okay, yeah, send it. I will check it out. So, another Kenyas. A Zaivu. Not the 520 though. An Untrusted Xantaris. I think I got 3 or 4 already in these packs just. And we got an Alu. What are these cards called? Are they just golden cards or something? Or just normal holos? Mint 2400, and yeah, print lines all over his face. You can just see one, but I can definitely say there are 3 of them. Okay. That's just gold? Okay, nice. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. I have to see what I'm doing. Sorry, I'm sorry. Oh, wait. Maybe I put the cam on. Oh, that's the wrong one. So, click that. Just here. I think now it should all be okay. I'm sorry. Now open. Untrusted Electronic, okay. First one of these. Box. Elish. Kerrigan. Thanks. And a Face Clan Holo with nasty print line and the whole print is stupid. And this is kind of a real low mint. And even they have print lines all over it. You can see that on top. The bigger one in the middle, but you can see that on camera right now. And at the bottom is one more. Yeah, they're beautiful. The design overall is very good, I think. That's pretty good sports cards. I have to give that to them. Evil Genius. I think that's my first team card of Evil Genius. And there's a second one right behind it. But 3600 and 6900 mint. Then a rain. Another team logo. It's an Ents. And a nasty legend one of Nico. My second legend card, but this is. We have this print line on top. Then we have one here. And we have one in his hair. Can't really see them. Oh, and down here, just more. Oh no. Suffering from success, I guess. I hope the Cologne cards are better. So, that was the first box. Yeah, all my holos. Legend Nico. Face Clan. Golden Alu. Hill Machine Xantaris, Furia, Vitality, Mouse Parts, oh. Assist Allies Simple, Hedgehog Master JKS, and a Golden Blameth. So. Now let's get to the second and last box I got. I hope the Cologne cards are better printed. These one once had a big delay because they had problems to print the holos. And now the holos are still bad. I hope they can fix that for the next collection. Because I bought some of these too, and I want to stream them too. yeah, Opie, the guy in my Discord right now, he just ordered a bunch. I think he just got the limit, right?
Yeah.
Did you get 10 of every pack?
5 of every.
5 of every, okay.
But 10 in total.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So, let's get in. The next box, first pack, a signature or a centurion would be nice. We start off with Kerrigan. After that comes Keto. This is the most the card I pulled the most from the first pack I got from this big box. I think I got 5 or 6 of Keto. Pretty bummer. Yeah, we can do that, blue, if you want. Yeah, 8 lines on the legend card. So we get a Perfecto, Elish, and a Golden Elish with, again, a razor blade just through his face. Epics, if you don't like some players and try to slit off their faces, just stop. We as a collector don't like that. Yeah. But bed B is unlimited, right? So they will continue them. Or am I wrong there with that? Yeah, right? The lanes just go through the eyes. Was also limited. Ah, okay. Then I was wrong with that.
Oh.
50k 2020 packs. Now they're sold out. They will produce C now. Ah, okay. They
all right.
Make a
so
batch
I let
C.
See it. Yeah.
All right. 59 first edition. That's 70. So I will not get a signature. I see that already. So he's called Acor. Like I said, never seen this guy. I need to watch more esports. I hope the Lance will come back. Again, Akito. A Brolan. A Hunter. And a Kill Machine Nico that's not looking that bad. Yeah, I think it's pretty good. No print lens. I'm fine with that. I could give you 20 now. So Akito, yeah, like I said, in the first box I opened last week, there were like five, six of Akitos in there. If it's missing, just check my Twitter, DM me, and I think we can do something. I'm from Germany. If you can't hear that. I often get told that my accent is pretty big. I try to hide it sometimes. Sometimes I can't. So we got a Junior. Inferior. My first Nip logo. Nice. I like the old one better, but yeah, still Nip. So Honda. I don't make this joke on Twitch. Blameth and a Furia. Again a Furia. yeah, it's okay. We can stay on English, even if we both German. So everyone can understand what we're talking. My DMs are closed, so I have to open them, but that's my phone. I will do that after I open the packs. And yeah. Oh wait. You can't really see my screen. I can do that on PC right now. So, I see another entrance hit, Xantaris. Settings. Where could I open the DMs? Profile, edit profile. Oh, I have to Google it first. Privacy settings, okay. Na, that's from the Guild Method. The WoW Guild, and they got together with some people who make music. They just made the band for this album or more albums, just for DMCA-free music for streamers and YouTubers. Direct messages. Yeah, now my DMs are must be open. Is there any save button? No. Okay. So DMs are open now. Now you can write me. Yeah, right. Keep the Christmas bells ringing then. So, we got a Xantares. Ancient it. Junior again. Snappy. Stanislav. And a golden Brokey. But print lines. Down there.
Once again.
Yep.
Lucky one.
Let's open the next one.
Be right back.
Yep. Flamey from Navi. Taric. JKS. Fnatic, my first one. Very nice. I will leave that. Oi. I just see one small print line over here, but the rest of the card is pretty clean. NIP, nice. Right, thanks for the follow. You're welcome to watch me open these last some packages. Me as a fanboy needs to leave the Fnatic too. Don't hate me for that. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. Have a nice day, Toby CSGO. You guys know each other? Yeah, you're from the same Discord, right? So, we got an Apex, Stanislav, RPK, first one of these, Alu, and a Jacquinho. What is this? A rookie card, nice! With some print lines, like four or so. One right through his neck. Pretty good, Apex, pretty good. They're pretty brutal to the players, I think.
A rookie one.
Yep. Jacquinho rookie card, nice. I think that's my first rookie card. Maybe my second. Don't show the goat. Just show the player. We got another Stanislav. Sisson. Now I think I have a full big team. Nice. Disha? I think that's his name. Disha. Another Thompson and Kill Machine Blame F. I don't see any red lines. Even on camera, nice. So the kill machines are pretty clean. So far, so good. 3 more packages to go, then I'm all the way through. I will upload the whole thing here on my YouTube too. You can check the link out under the stream. And like I said, when the cologne packages arrive, I will open them too on my stream. And this time, if they get separated in the order or something, I will wait till I get everything and just do one stream. So here we go, Hawk. Neff. My second liquid card, nice. Old Zera, and we got a Pistol King device. Well, this card is perfect. We got a 534 mint. That's a good one. That's a good one. Where is he playing right now? He switched teams, right? Yeah, he's a pretty good player. Maybe one of the best right now. So, here we go with RPK. An Anthracite Plopsky, and we got another Epics card, my second one. I don't know what they're for. Just for the collection or something, but yeah, I already got one. Flamey, and we got a Vitality. Oh, yeah. That card's done. One at the top again, one over here. That's the same lines, I don't know. They are at the exact same position as on other cards, so I think that's a fixable problem at Epics. I don't know. They really have to do something. Yeah, that's a cool idea to get a Epics card signed. Yeah, that's a nice idea. So my last packet. We start with an Anthracite JKS. Another Blamth. I think he's my new number one card. Most pulled card. We got an Electronic. And a Leash. And the last card.
I'm a bit nervous. Sind die Karten was wert? Noch nicht, glaube ich. Also einige gehen für was weg, aber noch nicht so sehr.
So, and the last card I see is not a white one. It's an Assist Allies Config, but this one is clean too. Yeah. Come on, focus. Yeah, thank you. Nice. So that's all I got today, and I think my still best card is from a box I didn't open in stream. It's this legend, Zaiwu, mint 420. I think it's a pretty good pull. The mint number is perfect, I think. Yeah. So, and in these two packets I got just one legend again. And that was Nico. But he's a pretty nasty one. Yeah, in this foil you can see it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and a half print lines.
nasty one. Pretty nasty one. And like I said, they start over here. One is over here. On every card with print lines, these two are there. And the later ones get some down there, too. If someone from Epix is watching, or will see this on YouTube, just a heads up. You make the same mistakes with your machines. They're pretty cool cards. The design is nice, pretty nice. The price is good to buy them, to collect them. And yeah, the value they get, we'll see in some years maybe. I think that's the prices right now are just hype. Maybe later, in 5-6 years, they will make more money. Ja, ich habe Fnatic-Karten gezogen.
Ein paar.
The best Fnatic card I got. This one. Jaquinho Rookie. Come on, focus. Yeah. But still, no JW. I'm a bit sad about that. He's still missing. Not even a normal. Yeah. Now I will end the stream. Thanks for tuning in. Was a fun one. I think that's the stream with the most viewers I got in years. Yeah, the heat pack opening will be glorious. Yeah, when OP gets his packets end of August, I think we will he will come over to me and we will open them together. Or something like that was planned, right?
Yeah.
So he got 5 of these and 5 of these boxes from the Cologne edition. So I think that will be awesome. Yeah, like I said, thanks for tuning in. Right now my most content will be World of Warcraft. If I even stream or I will just make pack openings in the next time. Thanks for the follows and yeah, have a nice day. See you then.